I'm Tommy.
And I'm Kyle.
And this is
Big Time Science.
Today I will be making Jack.
And I am going to make Silly Putty.
Glue and borax combine to make Jack, a polymer also known as slime.
Silly Putty is also a polymer. Polymers are used to make numerous things, including clothing, plastic containers, nonstick cookware, and bulletproof vests. Try this experiment to see how polymers can make a toy.
Now, really, what is GAC? Is it a solid? Is it a liquid? Just what is this slimy, stringy, rubbery stuff? The variation of slime will probably remind you of a similar substance found in many toy stores. This is the most popular version of slime. The ingredients in GAC are 8 ounces of Elmer's Glue, borax, a powdered soap found in the grocery store, a large mixing bowl, plastic cup, 8-ounce size works well, a spoon, a measuring cup, food coloring, water, a half cup of water, paper towel, hey, you've got to clean up, Ziploc baggie. Those are the ingredients for GAC.
Here are the materials to make Silly Putty. 1 tablespoon of white glue, 1.5 teaspoons of borax, a powdered soap found at Walmart, 1 tablespoon of cornstarch, 2 tablespoons of warm water, 2 plastic cups, 2 wooden craft sticks or spoons, and food coloring. This recipe is based on using a brand new 8-ounce or 2 4-ounce bottles of Elmer's glue. Empty the entire bottle of glue into a mixing bowl. Fill the empty bottle with warm water and shake. Okay, put the lid on first and then shake. Go ahead, add a drop or two of food coloring. Measure 1.5 cup of warm water into the plastic cup and add it. Teaspoon of borax.
Slow down.
Look at that mess.
Seriously. Water. How much water is there? Yep.
It's gonna be messy, but it's okay. We're scientists.
Seriously, I know what you're talking about. And now a teaspoon of...
Half a cup of warm water.
Yeah, and then a teaspoon of borax?
No. You have to put food coloring.
Oh, yeah, food coloring. Let's see. How do you want orange today?
Orange is a good color.
Yeah, I know it is. So, what color do you think this is going to make, even though I just told you?
Orange.
Yeah. Good guess.
Just gotta keep mixing. Whoa, look at that color.
Look at that.
Look at that. Look at
that.
It looks like a
swirled.
Looks like a tie-dye orange.
Yeah, seriously. So
now
the borax.
You are gonna do a teaspoon of borax. A teaspoon of borax powder to the water.
Yeah.
If you add little less borax, it's going to be more stretchy. And if you add more borax, it's going to be firm and tight. How do you want it? Firm and tight? Or stretchy and slimy?
What's next?
You have to do stir the solution.
Okay, I did.
Stir the solution. Don't worry if if all of the powder dissolves. This borax solution is a secret linking agent that causes the Elmer's glue molecules to turn into slime. While stirring the glue in the mixing bowl, slowly add a little of the borax solution.
To the glue, right? Okay. Wait, how much?
Immediately, if you feel stirring in the mixing bowl, slowly add a little of the borax. If you feel the long strands of molecules starting to connect, it's the time to abandon the spoon and use your hands to do the serious mixing. Keep adding the borax solution to the glue mixture.
Wait, start over from there again? How much borax do I add? All of it? All of this? Okay. Looks like I thought I had to add more. Whoa, this is like really slimy. Look at this.
Yeah. Looks like now you have to do the serious mixing with your hands.
Oof, this is looking nasty.
It looks like animal guts.
Yeah, seriously. No, not kidding.
Well, when he's doing that,
it's stuck on the stick. Okay, I'm just gonna use my hands.
Yep.
Ugh, this feels so bad.
Oh, look at that. It is so gross. But still, it's really, ooh, really, really fun.
Ugh.
It does, like, it could stretch.
Yeah.
It could stretch a lot.
Oh, look at this.
It's really slimy. If you get more in there.
Color.
I know. Who would think of doing that? It looks like he was going to do orange, but it looks like a pinkish.
Yeah, it's more pink. I must have done too much red. Ooh, this is sticky. Ugh.
It's really funny. I'm not kidding. No, I'm serious. It does look like animal guts.
Yes, it does. It also feels like that. Ugh.
Who would want to go into an animal and take out their guts?
This is nasty.
I'm just saying.
Yeah, this is like completely weird.
Get more in there.
Oof, look at this. Oh, wow. Who knew glue and borax could turn into this? Oh, it's like...
it sticks to things.
It's like a slimy worm.
Man, it's really simple to make.
It's a worm. No, it's an inchworm. Oh, it sticks together.
It's really, really easy. Simple. It's a simple to...
borax solution.
Easy. All you have to do is add the...
Well, let's let this, like, get a little less sticky, you know. Keep it in there for a minute. Oh. Stuff.
When you're working with slime, you always got.
You probably use gloves for this if you don't want to get your hands dirty.
You always.
If you want to feel some nastiness, don't wear gloves.
You gotta get dirty sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes it's fun. So, let's see what's next. That's it. Kyle, let's see what you have to make. Oh, so, Kyle, let's see. You need to pour your glue into one of the plastic cups. Wait, no, 1 tablespoon of it.
Okay, 1 tablespoon.
This is a tablespoon.
Is this 1 tablespoon?
No, this one is.
Oh, this is, okay.
You're probably not going to get it all out, so.
Yeah, I'm just going to take this off.
Just yank it off. Pull off the whole cap.
Oh, God. Yeah.
My hands are sticky.
He's got...
There you go.
Now.
My fingers are sticking together.
There we go.
Do it over the cup and maybe put a little...
Put it in the cup?
Yeah. And you might want to add a little more because it's a lot of the glue is going to stick to the spoon. So do like another half.
Oh, well. gotta get all of them in there. Come on, let's go. Get in there, girl.
Oh, gosh, these are so sticky. That's good. Okay.
Get it down in there.
Like Kyle said before, sometimes you have to get your hands dirty.
Now?
Next, add a few drops of food coloring. Want to do the same color as me?
I'll do a blue.
Okay. Blue. That's a good color. Okay.
Pour it in?
A little bit, yeah. Just a couple drops. Here, then get one of your craft sticks. Squeeze it. You know, get a little in
That's
there.
Good.
Make it.
Cool. Craft stick.
Yeah. Mix it up. You know.
Yeah.
Whoa, look at that color. Ooh, that's cool. That is a nice color.
Whoa, look at that.
That's nice.
Yeah. Very.
That's a good color. Show them the sticks. Show them what color it is.
This color.
Yep, that's a nice color, all right.
All right.
Just, yeah. Now, the next thing is, in the second cup, combine the water and blocks together and mix with the second craft stick.
All right, so I...
Wait, how much? Oh, yeah, so you're going to need to put in, let's see.
Put in.
How much water? Use, let's mix this up a little bit. Use this. Wait, so I'm gonna need, let's see. In the second cup, combine the water and blocks together. Add the cornstarch and 1 teaspoon of borax solution to the boiling.
How much cornstarch?
Wait, add the cornstarch and 1 teaspoon of the borax solution to the boiling.
How much cornstarch?
So, add 2 tablespoons.
So 1 tablespoon.
That's
still less
sticky. Yeah, just fill it up. Who cares? Use extra if we have to. So let's get some of this cornstarch. Scoop it out.
Wait, but this still has a lot of.
Yeah, just use it. Yeah. Dump that in there. Yeah, that should be enough.
Oh wait, there's still more.
It's probably gonna stick. So, oh wow, a lot of that stuck. No, yeah, that's better.
Get it in there.
Yeah.
Run a lot of it.
Now, you need the borax solution. And you need 2 of these.
The borax solution.
Right there.
I get 2 of these? And put it in?
Yes. Want that. Here. Gotta make it easier. No, wait. You have to get a full one. There you go. Oh, why does it keep coming out? There. That one's better. Now put that in. Then 1 more. Why does it keep falling out?
It's probably.
There we go. And then use your mixing stick again and mix it all up.
There we go.
This turns into. Ooh, that looks good.
Oh my god, it's all stuck on the stick.
Ooh, that looks nasty.
I know. Looks like a dough.
Yeah. It does look a lot like dough, but it's blue, so. Looks like blue dough.
It's really sticking. See that?
Yeah. Look at that.
It's getting more blue. I just gotta mix it a little more. Red. Okay.
Now, I think you should probably grab it with your hands and pull it up and stuff.
That's what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Rolling it up. It's gonna get really sticky and messy.
Yeah, then it'll get better. Try to get off.
Get some more. Yeah. Let's do this thing. It'll eventually get as sticky as you want it to.
Yes, yes, it will. But it won't stay sticky. It'll get more, you know, like silly putty. It'll get more smooth and
that's what I'm making.
As
silly putty.
Yeah. It has the color of silly putty right now. Except it has like little white dots all over it. But eventually, maybe in a minute or two, it'll look more like little silly putty.
This is so gross, but I like it.
Well, if you have ideas for the show or
anything,
if you want, just contact us at our email, which is bigtimesciencewctv@gmail.com. And that's it. So see you for today. Oh, here.
Oh,
it's the
Start showing
them what it does. So, well, this is what this looks like for now.
It's getting more, you know.
This is what mine turned into. A bunch of slime. Ooh, look at this. So sticky. Still. This is nasty. Still dusty. Oh, look at this. Well, this is one thing you can do if you rip it. Looks like scrambled eggs, like bumpy and stuff. And it's very weird, I have to say.
I have to say that this is really weird.
Yes, it is.
It's all sticky and slime.
And for
it's getting better.
If you put more borax, it means less stretchiness but more bounce. And if you want more bounce, then if you want more bounce, then put more borax, but not too much, like maybe another tablespoon if that's what you want. And more does not take on form of shapes as well. Like if Kyle's had more, what's it called, borax in it, and I was like to take something with like tread, like the bottom of a shoe or anything, like this cap, it wouldn't take the shape as well. But if you do less borax, then it'll take the shape better.
I am done with my ball.
Oof. See, like, Kyle used the exact measurement of borax.
Trust me,
so it'll
Tommy.
It will take a shape or something, like put it in that, it takes the shape of it. So, like if I put this cap of the thing in it, it takes the shape of it. It almost looks like a this is pretty broke up. So, hey Kyle, want to see how high it bounces?
Try it.
Okay. Let's make it round.
When you make...
Sorry, it's okay. It's not bad.
When you make this, get really messy in it afterwards.
Kyle, some of this got in your ball.
I don't care.
They're pretty much the same ingredients, so. both have glue, borax, and stuff like that. And it doesn't bounce too well because it doesn't have a lot of...
I got it.
Borax. So, yeah. Some of the things you can do with this are, like, I showed, like, one of the things I just showed, like, I just showed you the, when I ripped it, looks like scrambled eggs. Another thing you can do is, like, blow it up, like a balloon. Oops, sticking the paper. Let's make sure I don't have to lie. Let me show you what I mean by that.
Tommy's like, Tommy had to, it didn't take him long for him to really, for him to clean up. Didn't take him long to really clean up. It takes me a really long time.
Yeah, mine was fast. Hey, look at this bubble on it. I need something sharp to pop it. How about this pen? It's popped.
Yeah.
Sort of.
You see, that it doesn't really make a loud noise when you pop it.
Squish it.
Yeah.
Like if you do this, capture some air in it. Make bubbles like. Do this. Okay, this is a little harder than I thought, but. Sometimes when you're not even trying to do it, it'll just make a bubble. Now, Kyle, what other things can your ball do?
Well, Tommy, you got another thing coming, because my ball can do lots of things. And starting with... a good stretch. Really? If you go gentle, it can. If you go hard, it'll just break like this. Tommy's pulling me away.
Okay.
This
here. This is weird stuff, for sure.
Sometimes.
Look how far he has that stretched.
It goes really, really far. I'm serious. If you roll it back up again.
Ooh, that stuff is stretchy.
Yeah.
That is like...
Because probably we didn't put too much borax.
Yeah. That is like a literal silly putty. Except it's not as like...
It's a little more slimy.
Yeah. Like, it's not as
because
shiny.
Silly putty is like firm.
Yeah, it's more... It has this kind of shine on it.
Yeah, yours.
It has that kind of stretch and that kind of, not that kind of bounce, but. Yeah.
It has this kind of sensibility.
Hey, look at this. It looks like a heart. Ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom. Okay. Let's see. What else can
it doesn't take long for you to roll it back up again.
I'm going to turn this into a big, big circle.
And you're going to have a huge mess when you're done.
Oh, yeah, you will.
Yeah.
Completely.
So, I'm just gonna start getting this now. Because it's all... See our table here?
Wow, look at this thing. It got so big. It's like a...
My ball fell!
Oh, nope, it's stuck to each other.
Got it.
Oh, my gosh.
Looks like, human skin.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh. I didn't know this stretched this far. Look at this.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, it's all over the table.
Maybe I could try that.
Ready?
Looks like a dom on the sidewalk. Necklace. Like if you step in it.
And I just fold it in half again, it's still the size of a necklace.
Watch this.
Then I pull it off again, and it, guess what? It's still the size of a necklace.
And it's stretching down all the way to the floor! Stretch it down all the way to the floor! Look how far this goes! Oh my god!
Oh wait, look, I found a bubble, ready?
gold.
Help me.
I need some help.
Oh my gosh.
Definitely.
Okay. This is a sticky situation. Killer slime, that's for sure.
Here, let me see this.
There's some on the floor.
I got
like
it.
A lot on the floor. There you go. Wow, that is
funny. Now that we're done with that mess.
We should, I think we're going to wrap up our show.
Yeah, we got to clean it up a little here.
Yeah, pick up the rest of this. So, I think we're wrapping up our show today.
Thanks for watching.
Yes. Oh, yeah, and please, if you have any ideas, send them to the email.
The ball's gone.
I'll say that right now.
It is timesign.wct@gmail.com. And thanks for watching. I'm Tanya.
And I'm Kyle.
And this is Big Time Science.
My cord fell off.
When?
A second ago.
Like right after we were done.
smell my coffee breath too?
Hello, hello! Mom!
Get out of the camera!
Mom! Is my mom?
I'm afraid I'll take your show.
Me and Tommy steal the show.
Hey, Leah, look how that landed.
And the rubber will pump to it.
Focus! Remember, Kyle starts.
Are we starting?
I'm gonna start.
Kyle, I'm gonna start. We're starting. Hi, I'm Kyle.
And I'm Tommy.
And this is Big Time Science.
It's okay, we can practice again.
Wait, I thought we were supposed to start.
Yeah, we really forgot to press the button.
The button got scared.
Okay, let's start.
Sorry, guys, hold on.
It's okay.
You forgot to press the button.
You know what happens when you get too fired up? It's hard to recover, Tommy. Again, you're over the hill for the start. Oh, I'm so sorry. We'll have a staff meeting and fire him.
I can't see the screen. I can't see myself. It's zoomed out. Like, zoom in a little bit.
When it's turning into whipped cream, I want you to say, that would go great on my strawberries.
Well, on ice cream.
Or ice cream, or whatever.
Oh, no, we should make a little whipped cream. Put it on the ice cream.
That's okay.
That would be good.